Hey guys, it's Rory, and today I don't have melon juice. But today I'm going to be reacting to Childish Gambino's new single. It's called This Is America. And yeah, I've gotten fully prepared. I've got the diffuser. I've got the tea that's way too hot, which I'll eventually drink when I'm giving my full analysis. The dad's phone. Normally I have the mom's phone, but this time, no. I'm already sweating because I know there's going to be some difficult topics being discussed. Well, not difficult, but like important, like kind of. I heard that it's about school shootings, and I love the Gambino, and I think that he's really good at a lot of different genres, like R&B and hip-hop, of course, because the internet was awesome. I don't care what you say. And yeah, but basically, I think I'm just gonna react to his new song. It says that it's featuring Young Thug. I've heard that there's a lot of hidden messages in the video, so I'm gonna look for those. And yeah, so let's just listen to it. I don't know what's gonna happen. So this is hip-hop rap. That's what it says in the genre, but I don't know. Is this Gambino? I know he can sing, but hey. Washcloth. I'm gonna need this. Okay. I don't know what to think about that, because really, what I heard was just them talking about their guns and how they're like obsessed with their guns, but really I didn't hear much about the whole, the guns are really bad and school shootings are horrible and this needs to stop. I thought it was gonna be like totally an activism track, and I thought it was gonna, they were gonna, he was gonna go all Janelle Monáe on them, but I guess not. Maybe he's doing it in a more profound way, but so far, I'm not sure. I mean, I think the bass bumped. I don't care what you say. And I thought that it was, the instrumental was great. And also I liked how it switched from like R&B to hip hop. And yeah, I like the subject matter, but it might be a little bit too profound for the first listen, so I'm gonna listen to it again right now, and I'm gonna look at the video and see what I see. Okay, I'm actually gonna film this part because I saw a part of it, and I know this stuff is gonna be crazy, so yeah, I'm just gonna watch it and show you guys what's going on. So I'll put the video over here, hopefully it doesn't get copyright, but yeah, let's go. I think I see someone hiding behind the poles. I think that might be Gambino, but I don't know. Yeah, it is. The guitar player is good. Oh my gosh, the dude's got a bag of tuna?
This is America.
Okay, let me pause.
Yeah, I'ma go get the bag.
Chickens?
Yeah, yeah.
It's a great music video. Oh my god, I knew something like that would happen, but I'm pausing. I was just commenting on the choir and how good they are, and then he just shot them. What's going on? Oh, he's holding up his fingers. He's about to shoot. Oh, no stopping. What? Lighting a cigarette.
Oh, I'm
America.
That was like crazy, and I actually caught up on the lyrics too. They were actually talking about a lot of interesting and serious stuff, but that music video was like, that was brutal, but it's for a good cause, and which I like, and I think again is very profound. But oh my, that I think that video is outstanding. I think whoever directed that is really good at directing, and it might have been Gambino. It probably was. Like, he can do anything now. Like, he can do anything now. But I could tell that it's all about suicide and really bad things. But yeah, I think I'm really puzzled. So I think I'm gonna read an article about this. But yeah, I'll link in the description the article. So if you guys want to check it out and you don't understand it, then check it out, guys. So I'm going to read this article, and I'm going to give you my final thoughts. This is going to be a crazy reaction, okay? Okay, guys, so I'm kind of going to do a voice recording kind of thing because I want to show you guys all of the photos, and I don't want you guys really to be distracted by the video. So, yeah, I'm basically going to talk about the whole Childish Gambino video. And I read an article, and there were a lot of things that I missed, and some things I didn't miss. So, yeah, so first off, he did a Jim Crow pose, the notorious Jim Crow pose, when he was about to shoot the man, or when he was shooting the man. And I didn't know who Jim Crow was, so I looked it up. And so I guess it says, the former practice of segregating black people in the U.S., so I think that's just a big chunk of symbolism. I think he's trying to refer to as he's kind of, even though he's an African-American person, he's showing that segregating black people is not okay, and that's what he's showing in the video. What I really liked was he was wearing the Confederate Army uniform because I could tell that it's not something that any rapper would wear, which is a bold move, which I really like. So, and also I like how he's showing that he is really strong. Okay, I spotted the white horse in the background, but I didn't know what it meant. And I saw the person, I couldn't see its face, but it looks like it was in all black clothes. And this is a Bible verse. And I looked, and behold, a pale horse, and his name that sat on him was death, and hell followed with him. Revelation chapter 6, verse 8. But, yeah, so what I can take from this is, and his name that sat on him was death. So then the person riding on the horse is death, and then hell followed him, and what's following them is a police car. So he's connecting it back to the whole police brutality. And I like that message. It's very profound, and I think he's a very smart guy.
But that is not all, you guys. There's actually a link in the description, and it shows the original BuzzFeed article. And I normally don't like BuzzFeed, but this article had a lot of good details about the things that you missed in the new Childish Gambino video. So I think you should check it out if you want to learn about more, because I didn't cover all of it. So yeah. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more content like this, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye!